Chewed up. How often do I have to tell you not to kill? Just because your mother was a wolf, you forget your father was a good hunting dog. The she-wolf. Well, don't stay too long this time.
Looks like a wolf do this.
Maybe a coyote. No use trying to find tracks. Too many sheep run around.
Hey, Tony, smell him out. He pick up trail. We follow him. We catch killer. There he is. He's got another ship down.
Thank you. Looks like they're after you.
Your dog, he's killing our sheep.
You're making a big mistake.
No, senor. Our dog pick up the scent of the killer, we follow him.
He lead us to your dog. We find another dead sheep.
You didn't do it, did you, Lobo?
Why you ask dog? He not can tell you, I'll tell you.
Did you see him do it?
No, but I know he did.
Well, I know he didn't do it.
Oh, I could shoot him.
Help!
Stop, Lobo!
Help!
Now get out of here. Get out.
Someday I get him.
Get out. You stay away from those sheep, understand? Stay away. Yeah, it'd be awful lonesome without you.
Thank you.
got the best of you. The sheepherder was right. You are a killer. The law of the sheep country says you must die.
Down, Lobo. Down.
Poor Tony, he tried to save our sheep.
That trapper's dog. He better not be around here now.
Thank you.
even do this to his own master. You stay here, I follow.
No use to follow him now. We better notify the sheriff.
Pierre was a good friend of mine, Sheriff. And I'd sure like to put a bullet through that critter.
So would I. But from what Pedro here tells me, we won't get a chance to shoot him. We'll have to trap him.
A fine bunch of dudes you are with your shooting and trap. I'll show you how to do it. You get him by the neck like this, with your bare hands and school. Help! Help! He's got me! You fellas call that a snare trap? Why, that wouldn't even hold a rabbit. Ah, help! Sheriff! It got me!
Oh,
We've got him. Sounds like he's in the trap down in the hollow. Come on, we'll see what he looks like.
Hey, come here. Stop. Let that grub alone. Stop. Hey, I'll get fired. Stop that. Keep away from that bacon. Stop it. Give me that bacon.
He's gone.
Yeah, so is the trap. Here's his track.
here's the trap. Those must be his teeth marks. But he never got out of that trap alone.
The mate must have helped him.
Chances are there are a mess of his pups around somewhere. They'd be dangerous if they grew up with that killer strain in them.
No sign of them.
We'll pick up the scent with a hound and wipe out the whole mess of them.
Something's wrong.
It must be that wolf dog again. I'll run and get the gun.
Ah.
do. The tooth marks, always the same, like another sheep, like Tony and the trapper.
The mountain lion, he did it all.
Mm-hmm. Look, I'll catch the lion this time.
Thank you. Thank you. Help me, dog. He saved my life. Mountain lion, he's the killer.
You shouldn't have shot that lion. You should have left it to me. I'd have got him by the neck, and I'd have wrung it and wrung it until he cried for help! Help! He's got me! Help!
You are a good dog. You have no master now, and I have no dog. Will you come home with me, eh?